In this house, besides trying to save energy, we're trying to save water. And a big part of that strategy in trying to save water in this house is by recycling water that we've already used. In this house, we have showers, which are using about 30% of all the water. Coincidentally, toilets use about 30% of all the water we use in the house. So what we're doing here is we've separated the plumbing so that the water coming from the shower, basically after you've finished using it, comes down into this tank here. So this is called the Greywater Recycling System. So we're taking that water, it doesn't have a lot of soap in it, doesn't have a lot of organics in it, and basically what we're doing is we're storing it in this tank here, and then we filter it and we chlorinate it, and then we use a pump to pump the water to the toilets inside the house. And then you'll also notice that we have these purple pipes that delivers the water to the toilets. It is called non-potable water, and so we don't want to make sure, you don't want to get confused with regular water. You don't want to be drinking this water. This goes strictly for your toilets to be used there. So hence, when plumbers go through the wall, they'll see the purple tape, and that way they know not to tap into it for drinking water purposes. So first thing in the morning, you have all your showers, then you have all your flushing water for the rest of the day for your toilets. Dramatically reduces the amount of water that this house uses. About 20% uses 20% less water just by using this particular technology. So this is our Greywater Recycling System in House A. The other thing is the water conservation inside the building as well is something we'd like to point out on the second floor. So all the shower heads, aerators are all low flow aerators, shower heads. All the toilets in our house are 6 liter flush toilets or less. All the appliances are Energy Star appliances, which use 30% less energy, 60% less water. So the house uses dramatically less energy and dramatically less water just because of those items we've built into the house.